Barely a day after Britain eased out of the lockdown in the wake of massive Black Lives Matter protests for four consecutive weekends, a street party in London's Brixton created a nationwide stir on Thursday. In a statement, police informed that they responded to a large unlicensed music event in the street in London's Lambeth area. As per the police's version of events, when asked to leave, the crowd turned hostile and a dispersal unit had to be engaged under the Anti-Social Behaviour Crime and Policing Act 2014 to clear the area. London police said that 22 officers were injured and a small number of police vehicles damaged during this action. The event was cleared in the early hours of Thursday, the 25th of June, the statement added. BCU Commander Colin Wingrove said, "Our role is to protect the public and ensure guidelines are adhered to in order to prevent the spread of COVID-19, protecting the NHS and save lives. Our officers work incredibly hard to engage and explain the public health message and regulations to prevent such gatherings occurring. I'm in touch with the Met about the completely unacceptable events in Brixton overnight. Violence against the police will not be tolerated. Large gatherings during COVID-19 are deeply irresponsible," Mayor of London, Sadiq Khan, said in a tweet. Social media clips of the party show bottles being thrown at the police, individuals climbing on top of vehicles and smashing them, while some are seen engaging in direct altercations. Partygoers too can be seen bleeding in some video clips.